Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Rachel. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be playing the fifth and final episode of Life is Strange, and I'm pretty sure it's the final one. It just came out last week, maybe? Yeah, I think it came out last Tuesday. And it's called Polarized. We already went through episodes 1 through 4. I actually haven't finished uploading all of episode 4 on my channel, but I'm gonna go ahead and start playing episode 5. Obviously uploading it in correct order, but I'm kind of scared. I'm trying to get this out of the way as quickly as possible because I'm kind of scared of it. I know that sounds a little silly, but like I've told you guys in the past, I am so terrible with horror games. And for me, Life is Strange was just totally ruined just simply because they turned it into like this like special victims unit horror, like terrifying game. It started out really innocent and cool and not scary, and now it's just horrifying. Like I actually had an extended nightmare last night about this game and about you know who being the bad guy, and like it was just awful. I mean, there was one part in this dream where we didn't know where he was, and we were in somebody's house, like, helping them move in, and I don't know why, this is a dream, just keep in mind, and, like, we were helping this family, like, move in, and I guess I was there with Max, the character, and, like, Max, like, opened the door, and there was, like, this horror, like, Mr. Jefferson just, like, pointing at us with a gun, and his eyes were, like, yellow, like, glowing bright yellow, and his whole face was, like, dark and just horrifying. So, yeah, I'm not looking forward to playing this game, but we're gonna go ahead and do it anyway.
Previously on Life is Strange.
Because I really do want to finish it and see what happens. I want to know what this damn hurricane is about. Also, the story...
Rachel in the...
I feel like it's a little predictable right now. I think I know what's gonna happen in this episode. At least a couple of things.
No. You and Chloe think
Man,
you know more
I wish I had been more like on David's side about things.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? Mm.
Yeah, he got his ass whooped.
Nathan is truly
It doesn't really show your choices.
To do with Rachel missing. Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame
She never
gimmick.
Said that to me.
Rachel.
I don't
Why
think
is he
so.
Putting her in the ground like that? Where?
See, like, this is just horrible. Like, who does this? It started out as just us in high school, and now we're digging up just bodies and bags in the ground? That's terrible.
I'm so sorry.
This whole game was just ruined for me.
I know you're close to Nathan, but
I'm turning it down. I don't want to hear it.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still
this motherfucker.
Oh no, Chloe. Look how.
What the fuck? There's no way she stays dead. He's just a creep. Like, look at him. He's just a creep, man. Yeah, I know. We've been doing okay so far. Like, we've been good. This is gonna be uncool. It's very uncool. How does he not get busted? I mean, what does he sell his photos on the deep web or something to not get caught? Because otherwise, I'm sure cops would be all over his ass if they knew what was going on, if they linked it to Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber missing. That just screams like, this guy did it. Or had something to do with it.
Her fingers look like hot dogs.
No, life isn't strange. They should have called it Life is Strange. They should have called it Life is Horrible. And everyone dies. I'm sure, like, the writers, their original, like, if they could get away with whatever they wanted, they would have had, like, him drugging girls and taking photos of them naked. But you do have to have some kind of, you do have to hold yourself back a little bit, right?
Chloe.
Except for that one over there.
What? Where?
You know, you're in the dark room now.
It's a dark room.
I can't move. Oh, jeez, Louise. What? But we warned her. Don't yell. No. You know you're in a fucking left foot. Detach? I can't detach. Anything. Can I look at Victoria?
Help. Somebody help me! Oh shit. Jefferson kidnaps Victoria too? This is so bad, Victoria. Wake up. Wake up.
They're gonna have to get out of this together. Oh, shit. Syringe.
God, I don't remember anything that happened.
Can I even see that over there?
That's me. He took that shot last night.
Oh, yes! That's a start.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Yeah, the tape is a little lame.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Yeah, you will. You fucking bitch. Can I knock this over? Oh! I don't know what I did.
These straps are hurt.
Focus on the photo.
I promise I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the
what?
Only way.
Already? Oh god, that's creepy as fuck. That's creepy as hell.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that.
Well, he sure hid being a psychopath rather well.
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
But please don't worry. We have all the time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your image. Not like Rachel, who...
How are you gonna drug someone and act like...
Places. Poor Rachel.
He must have just drugged her a little too much.
Don't move!
Much.
Yeah, what does Nathan have to do with this?
If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows, and an eye for a whole lot more. as his elite family will find out, along with Arcadia Bay.
Is he done yet?
Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes.
Are we acting drugged or are we still drugged?
It's just too bad you're
so... Oh, so that's how he fucking knew.
Snacks. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone. And you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on school.
Oh, you're gonna pay
private detecting for that one. Friend.
What is that? Chloe. What is happening over there?
Chloe. Right. Yeah, I'm sorry.
What that is that over there? Stop talking. There's blood oozing from the walls.
Most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised.
What?
Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said
wait,
you have a gift.
Why would he kill her?
Okay.
He never killed Kate, but now did he expect good. That she would try to kill
Maybe
herself?
A few more close-ups.
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed.
Exactly. I'm like, why is she moving so much? Why did we go back in time just to fuck it up like this?
Calm you down.
Oh, no. No.
Now don't Ooh. Move or this will hurt much.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you?
How? What?
In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter.
Because I can control time, idiot.
And I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life.
Why did we go back in time if we were just going to fuck it up, man?
Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
What? Wait. I'm confused. How did that change anything? Oh, because we ruined things. Okay, I see. So the only thing we changed...
Oh, Jesus.
...was...
I can't believe that happened.
Come on, Victoria. So get your ass up.
Wait.
We need to...
Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos.
Get out of here. Good. Look at the folder.
Now I can use them. I'd really like to smash that fancy camera into Jefferson's face.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try
Same.
This one.
What? We're gonna go back okay. again?
I broke those vials when I kicked the car.
Let's look at that.
Victoria. Hey.
Victoria, are you
Victoria.
Okay?
Victoria.
Wake up, honey.
Can you hear me?
Max. Oh, God. Where are we? Oh, what's
she needs
happening?
To calm her ass down.
You've been drugged like Kate.
Calm down.
And me. Do you remember how you got here?
No. I don't know. Wait. You warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help, and he was acting so weird. That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please. I'm sorry for everything.
It's okay.
Listen,
it's okay. What?
Mark,
you're fine. You're fine.
He's using
okay?
Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get out of here before he comes back.
Max. I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Nobody's going to die.
Just hold on,
Good.
Victoria. Nobody is going to die. Anymore.
Max, what's going on? I thought you said Nathan was dangerous. But it was actually Mark.
Look, in my
Mr.
defense,
Jefferson,
I didn't see it coming.
I was wrong. I should have known that Nathan couldn't do all this on his own.
Do what? What's going to happen to us? Oh, please. out of here.
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he doses us again, we'll forget everything.
I'm not strong, Max. Look at
me.
Look what I did to Kate.
It's okay. Mark. Like, she's
in the hospital,
fine.
And I'm here.
She's not hurt. It's okay. We'll see her again. Yes, we'll see
Kate
her again.
Wants us to get the hell out of here. And then we can both go see her again. Okay?
I'd do anything to see Kate once more.
Then help me get out of here. We're fine.
Just
we're fine.
Tell her I'm sorry.
Victoria.
She wrote her letters.
We will find
she
a way
about?
To escape.
That must be her, like, anchor.
Max, I believe you.
All right. Let's,
This might work. Please work.
We'll see. Oh, God. I'm messing it up. I'm like, I have to move the joysticks around. It's like when you're lock picking in Skyrim. Okay. I don't want to hear his creepy whispers, man. Jeez. At least we're awake.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes.
So
Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection.
We have
You're
no connection,
the winner,
assholes.
Max. I choose you. Your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You
we shouldn't be provoking him.
Look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm
so I just
want
to know what the hell
question.
Happens so I don't have to have
Listen,
any more nightmares.
I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models. My subjects.
Your yes. victims?
You're a psychopath. And this is your last session.
All contrary.
Why are we threatening him?
I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe or go to hell? I don't want to threaten him anymore.
You killed Chloe.
But she's probably going to anyway.
You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better.
We were gonna
you
have
don't
a gun
know.
Anyway.
Like pure, sweet Kate.
You're lucky Kate's alive. Blah blah blah. I don't wanna piss him off
Kate
too much.
And she survived. You failed to break her. She's stronger than ever. And she'll outlive you.
She'll certainly outlive you. Who knows? Maybe I'll pay Kate a visit soon. Faith
he's so creepy.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
When you told the principal that I made Kate cry, I thought you almost had me. It's good our esteemed Principal Wells is like most administrators.
Closet
drunk.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm glad that I blamed the thing on him.
Town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
He's as sick as you, or you used him? I think he used him. He is sick, but he's also young and
you used
easily
me.
Manipulated.
I prefer the term manipulated.
Yeah, like that.
Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of
these conversations are just...
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told
That's
him
exactly the same
here.
Face he pulled in the
return,
first episode ever.
To the press
like the very beginning of the first episode.
Glorious dark room in a